Realty are hitting record-breaking numbers this week. Some realtors say it's scary that 30-year mortgage rates are now over 7%.
News 10's Jasmine Watts has been talking with experts about the housing market. Jasmine, what can you tell us?
Yeah, reports show that rates last week went from 6.94% to 7.8%. Now, mortgages haven't reached 7% since 2002. I spoke with realtors to explain why there's such an increase.
Just when you thought long-term mortgage rates couldn't get any higher, you'd be mistaken.
It's scary, especially for homebuyers, especially first-time homebuyers.
Realtors like Don Chadwell say it's scary because mortgage rates are soaring. Reports show that this week's rates are at 7%, numbers we haven't seen in two decades. Chadwell says in a steady market, rates usually fluctuate by half a point or a point.
It kind of surprises me that it's gone up so fast. Because, I mean, really, 4% interest rise in less than a year is really kind of scary.
Chadwell says the Federal Reserve increased rates to control inflation.
To slow down that purchasing, because when we use all this money in the market, it just keeps driving the inflation rate up.
Real estate agent Mario Gonzalez says buyers were getting beat out purchasing homes because rates were low. Now, it's the opposite.
Now, fast forward a year later, or even just 6 months later, at this point, rates have gone up more than double. Their payments have gone up $300, $400, $500. It's truly affecting their debt-to-income ratios. Because of that, it's affecting their possibility of even buying.
Chadwell advises folks to get a realtor who has been in the business for more than a few years.
There's a lot of realtors that got into the market when the rates were, you know, last year and the last year and a half, so they don't know exactly what's going on. So that can cost a home buyer a lot of money.
Now, Chadwell believes that it's still a decent time to buy a house. She said the priority should be having a lower interest rate, even if the home's price is a little higher. In the studio, Jasmine Lyons, KWTX News 10.
We'll still